Yeah.
Thanks, buddy. You need more than me.
What? Well, this is swell. This is just swell. How can I tell them? Oh, God, how can I tell them? They've worked so hard, so long. They're so good. How can they do this to them? Damn. On stage, everybody.
Hey, what's all this screaming about? Everything went all right tonight. I only noticed a few rough spots. We can take care of those tomorrow.
There won't be a tomorrow. We're all fine. They've closed us. No notice, no nothing. They've closed us. Now, tonight. We're all done. Are you listening to me? We're all done.
Let me see there. What are you talking about? Well, there goes the whole ballgame. I thought this time I had it made. What will I do?
You had it made? What about those kids that you've been yelling at for the last 4 months? What about the ones you've never even given a chance to? What will you do? Who cares what you will do? Well, you've been shouting the orders around here for the last 4 months. Do you want to tell them the news?
No, I can't do that. Don't take it out on me. This was not my decision, you know.
What is that?
There won't be a tomorrow. I've just received this closing notice. Our backers have walked out on us, and I've heard it as a place to lean on the show. In other words, the show closed tonight.
Do we have any chance at all?
There must be something we can do. You're all here, and you're good. If they'd just give us a couple more weeks, we wouldn't need backers. We'd pack them in. They'd need us.
All we have is to work out our option on the theater. A week, maybe two at the most. Then we're out on the street. There just isn't time. I'm sorry. There just isn't time. It's a bad break, but it's over. We're finished. you lack into the most important ingredient of all, though. M-O-N-E-Y. Have you and Mitzi got something up your sleeve for that?
Sure we have. That's when we really have to work together. First, we have to tell the people. All the people.
What do you want us to do? Go on to Central Park and stop screaming? Help me, my show just fallen.
Thank you.
do.
I sure do. You know, we should tell Maud Dixie. I sure would like to get my dancing feet moving.
But you know, if you can do it, so can I.
Thank you.
show so grateful that night, right after the last carnival. I guess we needed a few more people like yourself who really like the show. Well, again, it's nice meeting you. Thanks again for your support. Who knows, maybe someday we'll make it big. I hope you did that show.
Well, just a minute, Anthony. You sound so downhearted and so depressed. Have you been a problem with your show? Is it money? Well, keeping it quiet about the problem is never going to solve it. Maybe all you need is somebody who cares.
What do you mean, people who care? Thanks for the interest. But what we really need is a miracle consisting of money, backers, and a few good press releases.
Press releases? Well, why didn't you say so in the beginning? Do you know who the managing editor of the New York Times is? Well, it's J. Wentworth Phillips. And my depressed young child, I am Mrs. J. Wentworth Phillips.
dropping around here tonight. So far, this place looks pretty lonesome to me. How is it, you two? Is there any hope or not? Are you stringing these kids along?
Calm down, Buster. I told you there'd be some people here at 8 o'clock. Now, if you check that ancient bowl of a time, please, you'll see it's only 7:10. Keep your shirt on. They'll be here.
What's the matter with you, anyway? Well, we haven't let you down. We're all uptight, but you've got to have a little faith in us and not show the kids you worry. But if they walk out now, they're all through on Broadway, and you know it. They've got to learn to take the good with the bad. You're not helping matters at all.
Well, did it never occur to you that I might be a little upset myself? I need this job too, you know. No rich uncle of mine died and left me $1 million. Rich? Why didn't I think of that earlier? See you later, girls. Oh, you said the meeting was at 8 o'clock? We'll be there.
What's got into him? Looks like he got hit by a bolt of lightning.
Let's face it, girls. You need more practice. You can't be out there in the streets trying to raise money and dance at the same time. A couple of you should be ready for solo work, but at this rate, I won't be able to try any of you out for at least a month.
Okay, we get the message. So we'll practice and maybe put together a show. Or just maybe we'll go home to our mothers and forget the whole thing.
Hey, kid, I'm just as dying as you are, but I'm not a quitter. No one in my chorus line is Puerto Rican, get the picture? So walk on your feet and kick high. This is Broadway, not a small town church on Plaistow, New Hampshire.
You told me there's a meeting to be held tonight.
you get. I promise to come. I know you've got notes, too. This isn't the first time we've been backstage at a Broadway theater. Why, it was only yesterday we were the best-known stage door Johnnies in town.
Here you are, boy. Sit right here. I knew you wouldn't let us down.
Never mind the fancy manners. Let's get this over with. What's it going to cost us?
With an attitude like that, we're not going to get anywhere. Been a lot of years. Can't we just call it friendly little reunion?
Mm-hmm.
And, well, one hell of a lot of hard-working kids are out on their gear. It's not a new story. It's been happening more often lately. The people, outside people, don't seem to care anymore. What we would like is your help in reopening our show. Not with the standard backers, but with show people. Or people who have been involved with show people. We want to start a new trend. The standard backers are cold cash bucks people. They don't really care. They're only interested in the box office receipts. What do you say? Are you interested or not?
Well, let me interrupt if I may for a minute. I did a little investigating of my own the other day with the help of my husband's staff after I met the kids in the park and we talked together. Well, I got a hold of the others. We held a secret meeting the other day, but I can't see keeping it a secret now. It's all out in the open. We know you need help. You need help badly. And we're willing to supply you. But it has to be on our terms.
Mrs. Fallon's here to see you show, and she thinks it's swell. We all have our own memories and a few of our own dreams to fulfill. Isn't that right, gang? Terry, you take it to me.
Well, we feel we have to shake up this city and have a little fun, too. And we all agree that the publicity will be great on Broadway.
Back in now. Move it, Buster, or the whole business world will
gentlemen, you have sure made our opening night a treat and a success. For our closing number, here is our salute to you, the audience of America.